Okay. Hello, Karen. My name is Elon Musk, and today I will explain you what happened in 1986, 26th of April, because it's very interesting. Everyone knows something, not enough, but it's very important to understand what's happening and why. And why it's very serious. So, someone asks you, when you switch on your light home or something, you will use your laptop. We got like electricity. So how it produces? So before I want to explain how it's work. For example, it's normal nuclear station who produce electricity for your home and others. So first of all, it's very easy. It's some place. For example, some place where we have like full elements like uran. I can explain what's uran because it's like it's very easy show because I can explain you correct what is the process and what is happen when it's like cooperate or with each other. So can you imagine for this some liquid when he cooperates or with other elements, chemical elements, he produced like very high temperature, and here it's water, we have water here, high temperature, and after that we have on the other side like steam, high pressure steam, high temperature steam, who start move this, I don't know, like wheels or something else, and when they start move these wheels like produce electricity. So, how it's work? For example, if we have like extra high pressure or extra high temperature, we have control rods. When we move down these things, like control rods, and change water for other water, like cold water, high temperature and everything like stabilizate or put down. So after that it's like, so. What is the nuclear station? It's a lot of people who control this process, for example, yeah. So they have like middle process, normal process where they produce electricity, but if something happen, control rods put down, and after that, these things produce from carbide, normalize this situation or this chemical process in this place. So it's very easy to understand what is happening. How it's for. So, Chernobyl nuclear station was built, the 27th of September 1977. It was a normal nuclear station, but unfortunately, on 26th of April 1986, we had like nuclear accident when this part of station failed. Why is it happening? It's very different understand because in Soviet Union this country every time prepared for war and one day, this day, they start testing this station. For example, if something happened if war, and they switch off any automatic protection system of this station. For example, it works like automatic. If something happened, control rods put down and put up and regulate. But they switch off everything, and when move up these things, control rods, the pressure and very difficult and difficult process stuff change in this place, and temperature and other thing rise up, and after that they tested, but this station was built with mistakes because they don't know specific, exact specific this part of nuclear station. So when they move up control rods, in this part of station start like I don't know process when you don't stop it, process when you can't control it. So high temperature and other things was very high, and when they understood what is happening, they moved down these control rolls. But what is the difference? When you move down these things inside, first reaction is higher temperature, and after that, like low. So when they move down these control rollers, first reaction was high temperature. It was enough for this reaction. After that, it was failed big of part the station, and after that, we got a lot of very difficult chemical pieces out from this place. So after 2 days, it was resettled 150,000 people moved in other place, because nobody understood what has happened and what I need to do. And first time when firefighters come in and start do something with this, it was very bad, because when they take off they wearing with their skin, because high radiation, they in first day two guys was die, because they take a lot of different kind of radiation. After that, nobody understand how can survive them, or when the first people go to hospital, nobody know what is happening, because it was top secret maybe till one week. So when it happened, nobody know what's happening. Why it's very interesting? Because it's the biggest accident around the world, if we're talking about like accident in nuclear station. So during four months, they built big wall, like 50 meters high and 200 long, because more than 20,000 people work for this place, because you need close this part of station very fast. After that, it's finished. I don't know, like pollution air, or I don't know, finished pollution air. So when they close it, a lot of people, maybe more than 300,000 people who has problem with his health after this accident. And now we have problem, because this, I can explain, sarcophag, I don't know, I can explain, it seems when you close something very, very, to 2006, yeah, but now we like use it like extra 10 years. So it's a very big problem, because now in this part of station, we have like totally 1,000 square meters, like it's still like nobody close again or something new with this situation. So in my country, different country, like built a special, I can't explain it, sarcophag, a special thing for close this part, but they can't finish, because I don't know, it's very difficult, because high radiation, and every time they change company who will like close it or finish it. So it's this station maybe 8 kilometers from Kiev. So it is very strange, because 70% of pollution it's Ukraine, Russia, and Belarus, but another country united to in Europe had problem with this because when it happened, different direct of mind deliveries in different countries. So today we don't understand. We're not sure what was the type of problem and how many people have injury after this accident. So.